Those schools using KMAR, or IES, or PC School, and using the worstfold.csv export that those packages produce, will notice a label in the top row. This label indicates that although we are in year 2013, the last export was in 2012. I'll switch over and put in a new KMAR export, and you'll see the difference. Should the file be up to date, then its background color will be green. An intermediate color of orange is shown to indicate that it's time to consider getting a later version of the export of data from your school management system.